Hi, my name is Jesse Cannon, and welcome to Musformation. In 2009, I formed the blog Musformation because all of my musician friends kept asking me questions that they couldn't find on Google on how to promote their music, how to make music that they're actually happy with. Being the nice guy I am, I decided instead of them crying themselves to sleep at night about their dreams not coming true, I decided I would make a blog and post answers to their questions. I knew since I was in the studio or meeting room with some of the biggest music artists each day, and I had learned a lot over the years. And since you asked, I've been lucky enough to work on records with groups like The Cure, Animal Collective, The Menzingers, Brand New, Weird Al Yankovic, NOFX, The Misfits, Limp Bizkit, Basement, The Dillinger Escape Plan, Somos, Man Overboard, Chloe Moriando, Penelope Scott, Nothing Nowhere, Leftover Crack, Transit, Flat Sound, Lifetime, Saves the Day, Cavetown, Kevin Devine, Thank You Scientist, and like literally over 1,000 more. Around the time I formed Musformation, I started managing two bands, Man Overboard and Transit, who went on to sign to one of the largest indie labels in the world. I got real-world experience on growing a band from zero to, well, hundreds of thousands to a million fans. When I was managing those two bands, I learned one thing that a lot of people have learned over the years, though. It's not very fun managing bands. So I decided that all the information I learned during that time should be set free. So I wrote this book, Get More Fans, The DIY Guide to the New Music Business, which I've updated every year for the last 9 years. It's taught at over a dozen universities and has rave reviews on Amazon. Hypebot even said if you had to go with only one book on the music business, this would be the one. There's a funny thing though, everybody knew me more as a record producer than a manager, so I decided to write another book, Processing Creativity, The Tools, Practices, and Habits Used to Make Music That You're Happy With. It's a book I wrote about the way I see the creative process fail musicians that I've seen over the last 20 years of making records with musicians. Tape Op even said this is one of the best guides to making records out there. For over a decade, I've dedicated my life to getting the information out there that musicians can't seem to find. I've made hundreds of podcast episodes on how the top musicians today have built their fan base and their creative secrets, including my acclaimed series with Atlantic Records Inside the Album and Landed, as well as my recent multi-part documentary on Vagrant Records. For a living today, I help develop marketing strategies for some of the coolest artists in music onto those just starting out. I also produce, develop, and market podcasts in the top 200 of all podcasts. And what I truly love doing is working with people and figuring out how to make people notice something an artist has made. I'm lucky enough that I get to do that every single day, sometimes for a few too many hours a day. And with this YouTube channel, I wanted to bring that work to the screen. So here we discuss how to go from 0 to 10,000 fans, since that's what most artists struggle with, and the world is already filled with useless information on how the huge big artists we all know market themselves. I know you've seen tons of clowns on YouTube who hire research assistants to make their videos where they bullshit their way through a subject or tell you how an artist with a million fans got 100 million fans and then they try to sell you a course on the secrets. That's not what we do here. We talk real-world examples of how artists grow and the real techniques I've used to break artists, but that's not only it. We also talk about the creative process and new trends in the music business, since it helps to understand that landscape. Anyway, I hope you subscribe and stay tuned to what we do here, since it's always fun and informative. So please subscribe and make sure to click that notify button. I look forward to getting to know you in the comments.